right there or not. Issue if the ads hadn't jumped in, if they would have minded their own fucking business. So another thing I've noticed in this game, so a lot of people been, including myself, complaining about the parry window. The backstab window is also kind of broken in this game. Where's that dude at? It's so tight to get a backstab in this fucking game.
The bosses were carved.
Let's see if we can kill one more enemy and get one more of those. One more enemy, please. Should be enough. Somebody around here. Really? Nobody? Oh, this goes to the boss, that's why. Yeah, I have a pretty healthy stamina pool, and even with that in the region, I'm still running out of stamina on the king. Okay, now we've got enough. Can you only carry three at a time?
Bosses work hard.
Yeah. They only let you carry three at a time. Well, that sucks. God, I can't believe I just did that. That's not a big deal. Blocking that shit. Block that too. Okay, that I didn't get to block. So I was staggered, but I fucking blocked three. Yeah, I was not in the pocket on that one. got it off. Never understand how you can be literally on the other side of the room, not within range of the hitbox, and still get fucking hit. This is pretty much a fucking a waste. I guess we'll try to learn what we can. Understand why can't you get a backstab? Understand why you can't get backstabs on this fucker. It doesn't register anything at all. Yeah, dodging is definitely the way to go with this boss. So, another problem with this game is... So in Souls games, you can generally pick a build and you can play through the entire game with that same build and just evolve that same build. Not in this game. You're constantly having to switch weapons, rebuild weapons, and just change your build around for each fucking boss. And I actually don't think that would be a bad thing if the stat points didn't actually feed into your build. That would actually be kind of cool, because it does add a little more diversity as you're going through the game. But I actually was watching people doing regular game and new game plus, and they're literally changing their build for every friggin' boss. And I don't know if that's what the devs wanted, but I think it's fine. But if you're going to do that, get rid of the stat system, because it doesn't work. That window. You need to be right up in his ass to be able to avoid that Manus charge. Whoa. Oh, that's bullshit. That is such bullshit, man. God, this fucking game has so much bullshit. Sharpening. Probably should have waited to try to sharpen. I also have the, actually I don't have them equipped. Fucking puppets following me. Okay. So I do have the instant. Let's do this. No. We're not going to be using that for this fight. We do have these instant repair. But I think they're limited. Oh shit. Yep. I think I'm just start over. I'm just gonna let him kill me. I need some heals for the fucking fight. For like the actual boss. This is fucking stupid. So, I'm halfway through the game. I've done a bit of research into it without, you know, spoiling anything going forward of what I haven't seen yet. And I have come to the decision, and I'm not just saying that because I'm on this fight. if they do not patch some of the bullshit in this game and they release another game and it's pretty much the same, I'm not buying it. I'm just not buying it. I'll stick with Souls games. Stamina. I'm not even fucking hitting half the time. I'm like being very reserved here. That I wasn't. Shouldn't fight him on the wall, and I need to be pushing through his ass to get to the backside when he does that move, or disengaging. He loves to stay on the wall, though. Another goddamn camera boss. That wall. Parry. Let's see if we can disengage and repair. Can't even get a goddamn. I got fucking draining my stamina. This is a really bad position. Fuck. understand how he can fucking hit. And you're not even near him, or you're behind him. That's such bullshit. Resist. Constantly drained of stamina. Jesus just runs you down. Dude, I am spamming dodge, and I can dodge infinitely because I got that fucking amulet on, and he can still fucking run you down. And why am I not getting any fucking breaks? Not all those hits, and not once does he fucking stagger. Thank you. Nice. I love that he can do it from behind him too. That's awesome. Break that one. Very patient here. Weapons in good shape. Got plenty of heals. Let's buff up. Getting greedy. Love for you to stagger at some point. He is never gonna fucking stagger. Oh, great. Yeah. I was like, oh, I'll just try to run. No. I tried to dodge the first time. He just runs you down. I don't understand how he doesn't fucking ever stagger. Maybe I need to try to do heavy attacks. The fact that I've hit him that many times and he hasn't staggered once. Get on the wall. Sick of this bullshit on the wall. surprised I didn't take damage there. It usually hits me. Broke that one. Oh, wow. Oh. This is not good. This is not good. I need to get out of this. Run! Run! Nah. Fuck you in the wall, dude. Ah. Oh, shit. Ah, this is that AoE does. Yeah, it's the entire room. Unless you fucking break it. Unless you break that fucking AoE, you're taking damage. Or unless he doesn't do it. Dude, he's just being such an asshole. He was just being a real fucking asshole. Be nice if you would stagger. Once he does that, it's pretty much over. So I'm fully buffed into the dodge. The only dodge I can't do is the one where you get knocked down. But my dodge is good. And the fact that you cannot out-dodge his fucking attack, because it's not stamina-based. Because he teleports to you to begin the combo. And then once he begins the combo, you'll dodge the first, I don't know how many hits, if it's like six or seven, you'll dodge like the first three, maybe four, but the last few you're going to get hit. And because it's buffed, you're taking the overheat damage. Break it. Somehow he knocked me back. How does that even happen? He went in to do the fucking attack and canceled it. Fucking animation canceled too. Oh, that's fucking great. Any other bullshit you want to throw out? I didn't break that attack. He canceled the attack and swung at me and went into a completely different attack. So apparently he has some kind of knockback he can do while you're close to him. Nice. His range is so, is like twice my range. I need to try to see if we can do a heavy attack on his back. Maybe that'll stagger him. He fucking hit me. Yeah. Well, I'm not going to break his posture. Seen him break posture fucking once. Oh, nice. Two hits. You get to do two hits. Already fucking dead again. Awesome. That's awesome. Can't believe with all the hits I get on him, he never fucking breaks posture. If I could fucking might be dead here. Yep. Break that one. And I'm already out of heals for fucking phase two, if I even make it to phase two. Fucking heels. No stamina. Awesome. we got a break. And we're fucking dead. Awesome! That's exactly the outcome I was looking for. Oh my god, I cannot believe we actually broke his posture. So it is possible. Jesus fucking Christ. Dude, I am constantly out of fucking stamina. Actually made it. How do you hit me from way over there? How do you hit me from way over there, dude? Oh, I know how. It's called bullshit. And of course I can't fucking get in on the hit. It's another animation cancel. No stamina. This boss is so full of shit. So full of fucking shit. of course, I'm going to miss my window. Oh, and here's the great AoE does. That's fucking the entire room that you cannot fucking escape. And I block that. But yeah, you can still fucking knock me back. And now I have no heals for the fucking, for the boss. This is great. Fucking love this. Yeah, I fucking love this fight. Oh, yeah, this is awesome. What? What happened? I didn't expect that. So the ball works. And now I'm fighting the camera boss. So the main reason I'm not using my Legion armor, it's really slow. I mean, you can block with it, but it's so fucking slow. And on top of it, you end up getting pushed back a lot of times when you try to do any hits with it.
Thank you.
just gonna let him kill me. I'm just so sick of this. How am I not hitting him? How am I not hitting him? awesome. Gonna die. This is fucking stupid. Dude, we've been on this fucking boss for nearly 3 hours. Actually, it's probably about 2. Because I did all that other side shit first, but still. I'm just getting bad RNG on the first phase. I loved how that posture just literally disappeared. Like, how the fuck did it disappear that quick? I'm just gonna die. I need to have enough heals to get through the fucking second phase. I broke his posture and his, like, it pretty much immediately fucking disappeared. What kind of bullshit is that? How the fuck do you hit me from over there? Awesome. Oh shit. Oh my god, this fucking asshole. What's wrong with my stamina? Why isn't it fucking healing up? Was an animation cancel. That's that bullshit animation cancel. Ah, so if you're in the eye of the storm. If you're in the eye of the storm, that AoE doesn't affect you. Okay. We actually learned something. shit, he about fucked me up with that combo. Motherfucker! Smile, you son of a bitch! Eat that, motherfucker! And no cheerleaders. Still got two heels. Suck on my fucking tight nuts.
Incredible! You defeated the king!
Goddamn right, I defeated Elvis.
Things will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
Go backstage. Actually, let's look around before we do that. I've noticed that some of these boss fights have hidden little shit in the room that you're supposed to check out before you advance. I've been missing that. I don't see any sparkles. Okay, actually, let me go check over here real quick. Okay, so... Actually, let me open up my build. So we're level 62, and as far as the build, well, you can kind of check out. And I kept my weight below, obviously 60 for the fast speed. All right, I think we're good. So, I think it's pretty fair to say that this game favors faster weapons versus strength weapons. Not saying you can't use strength weapons. I'm sure there's certain scenarios or certain bosses where it may actually benefit to do that. This game has got some serious balance issues. And I don't know if they plan to fix them or leave them, but I can say... If they do a DLC, well, I'll probably buy the DLC anyways, but if they do a sequel and they don't fix some of the issues in this game, I'm going to have to pass. It's just, it's too imbalanced. Oh, we got a bunch of people to talk to. Upper house entrance. Let's go over there. Something's going on over there. Maybe this? We already read that, though. Oh, I bet I know what it is. I bet we need to talk to that woman in the red. Hold on. Oh, okay. A necklace once worn by the King of Puppets. It is engraved with the boy's siblings to Romero, your friend C. The boy represented his father for not showing any interest in him. Perhaps in protest, he gave his graduation necklace to Romeo, a friend he admired. Okay. Well, cool thing is if you miss something, like on an NPC, unlike the Souls games, you actually have an opportunity to go back. So, let's just go to Hotel Crap first. It's crazy, like, they did so many things right with this game, but the things that they did wrong just kind of ruin it, and it's just like, ugh. I think we're only gonna maybe get one heal or one level.
It would come to this.
What?
The petrification disease locks people inside a cage, inside their own bodies. We're all safe thanks to her sacrifice. But I wish for a miracle to save everyone. Me as well. I'll use my power gel.
Okay. We need, what, 5k to level up another one? Yeah, about 50, well, almost 5,200. I don't think we have any. Fuck it.
I'll use my power.
Gear around a little bit. I don't think we'll need that for transversing, mainly for bosses, so let's go with health. Depends if we're doing puppets. If we're doing more puppets next, then we want that. If we're doing non-puppets, we want the technique. So let's see what we fight next. Which means, and we don't know what's next here. So disruption, break. Let's go with this for now.
A certain age, it's a comfort to reflect on old memories. That's a portrait of me when I was young. I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone, but I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me and that portrait? I still have
course, Dorian Gray.
Seems Geppetto even taught you good manners. Yes, those beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Time. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. It may be a comfort to you someday.
The Ergo is whispering, "What just happened to me? What did you just do to me, lady?"
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about?
I guess nothing. Dude, she is literally Dorian Gray. Like, she is so narcissistic. The vanity is just pouring out of her. Now that we've got four, we can go ahead and purchase this. So I actually checked into this amulet. It's either get this or go with this. But this you cannot break apart, and this weapon, from what I've seen demoed, not particularly very good. This, on the other hand, is pretty dope because of the fact that it doesn't work if you only have three or charge slots, the Legion slots. Is it Legion? No. Well, whatever. But if you, once you have four, it increases your damage by 20%, and once you get five, it goes to 25%. So that might actually be a better amulet to go with. Although the weight, I'm still going to take it anyways because I'm not going to use the weapon. And then what's this? Okay. All Legion Arms ability plus one. I don't know. I don't know. This seems like a cool weapon to try out. But I'm definitely taking this for now. I may actually go with the weapon over the amulet on that. Because, oh, wait a minute. You can't take it apart. So you'd have to be stuck with whatever you get. And I'm mostly advanced. Although it can be buffed. And when you buff it, you actually, when you're, whatever points you put into advance affects your buff. I think what I'll do, I'll wait and do it off stream and back up my save and try it out and see how it is. But we're going to go with that amulet, which means our weight's going to get all fucked up again. That's not too bad. So one of the things I was curious about, it says increases weapon attack in proportion to the number of fable slots, but it doesn't say whether they need to be charged or not. So I think if whether they're charged or not, you're getting a increase in damage. So I need to lower mine. Everybody says it's 60%. It's technically 59, because once you hit 60, you're slightly heavy. So watch. Actually, I don't think I have anything that would... See, I'm at 60, you're slightly heavy. So you actually need to be at 59 in order to really benefit. So I'll have to dick around with these to see what's what. But I got a little bit, I got a 2 points of weight that I can work with. And we need to go talk to... Actually, it'll say here. We need to talk to the butler and... Okay. Oh, shit, he's gone. What? Oh, he left a note. I thought he died. Okay. I'm like, fuck, dude, don't die. I need to buy shit from you. There's something I want to tell you. Geppetto's puppet. Please come to the hotel garden on the way to Elysium Boulevard. Okay. Let's go talk to this dude over here. I'm gonna take a bio break before we head on out, but...
Ah, I heard you defeated the King of Puppets. Amazing. The puppets appear lost without their leader. They have no purpose, no focus. To think one can have so much control through ergo waves. If we don't determine who or what is causing it, this could all happen again tomorrow. I fear I must call upon you again, my friend. Please gather records of the puppets' ergo waves while you're defeating them.
Right.
I always welcome friends.
Do we even... What does this do? Oh, we're already using... Okay. So this is actually pretty cool. If I'm... If like I were to get the boss weapon, I could use this. And I would actually get more damage because I'm inspect advanced. But anyways... I don't think she wants to talk.
I know my way around a weapon.
Yeah, we need a half moon stone to upgrade this further. I don't think this cat is gonna cooperate. Dude, I don't know what it is with cats and Souls games, man. Like, the one in Dark Souls hates me, and this one hates me too. Let's see what the damage difference is. So let's take off the amulet. So we're gonna hit it once. Actually, we'll hit it two times. Okay, so 160. Actually, let's do four. So this is another thing they changed from Souls. In Souls games, whenever you hit an enemy, there's only like 1 or 2 points difference in damage. In this game, it's got a large fluctuation, so it makes testing almost pointless. Okay, that did go up. Yeah. Yeah, that's a lot more damage. We're getting like anywhere from 20 to 30 more points of damage. Okay. We should check the tree. I think that's where that dude is. I think that's the garden. Flower garden. Okay, so we got 8. Oh, I bet this opens up later. Yep, this is definitely going to open up later. Yeah, we need to change the stone too.
Stalker, please.
Okay. Where is this dude? Check the note again. Elysium Boulevard. Maybe that's in the next area. Hotel Garden. So this is the entrance, and this is the... Let's try this. On the way to Elysium Boulevard. So this is Elysium Boulevard. That means we probably need to go to the other one. Actually, we could go backwards. There he is.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique perspective. I am a puppet whose ego has awoken. I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of Lady Antonia. I adore Lady Antonia. It is a presumptuous feeling for a puppet to have, to be sure. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist somewhere between human and puppet. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists indeed.
The ring, right.
Unbelievable love, to be sure. With a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom.
Okay.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. The very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Okay, you don't have anything new. Are you going to go back to the hotel, or do I need to come here every time? I gotta use the restroom, man, so let's get this fucking moving. He's got G.I. Joe arms, like the old G.I. Joe action figures. Yep, he came back. Cool. All right, I'm going to take a bio break. I was kind of wondering about this cat. I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. And it does seem a little dark. There we go. That's a little better. Oh, so now the record's gone. Oh, no, wait. Let's look around. This is the Opera House entrance. Wait. Thing again. I want to move on, but if you I don't know where I think it's a record. The key for the Trinity room. No, because it would be, it has a record. So we still need to get into that Trinity room. Shit. I gotta disengage because she's got that fucking scream. Let me get him down here. Whoa! No! Fuck! Thought I had enough to fucking get in a heal, but he had just enough to finish me off. It's not that, right? Because this is the entrance. There's nothing fucking here. Anyways, let's go get her fucking body. I just don't want to pull that opera singer. It's fucking too much fucking damage. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, some decent ergo off of it. The guy had a lot of shock damage. Anyways. For it. Whatever it is, we don't need it right now. It's just a record anyways. So, from what I heard, in order to get 100% in this game, you have to do normal game, and then you have to do new game plus. And I am pretty confident I am not doing New Game Plus. After seeing the way they've tuned it, yeah, that's a no for me. This is already masochistic enough. They reset all the tables. Again. waste anymore, though. Those are really handy. Those steel balls. Oh, it's Geppetto. What are you doing out here, dude?
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you, yes.